times wear pink shirts, pink ties, and things like that, and it appears that somebody has given me a pink notebook in honor of that, and I certainly do appreciate it. I think Mr. Hanson has most to do with that.
Can I have a little fun?
There were
colored spirits.
Council comments, any comments from council? Tim?
Mr. Mayor, I think our attorney is of a great nature, support for Logan Watson, the NGA.
That's correct.
Just one thing in particular, that is it possible we can get a copy of the speeches and the three winners from the Devour that Mayor has sent?
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I would love to have a copy.
We'll get, they're hanging outside, but we'll get anybody else want a copy. And the others are going to be over in the customer service department next week, hanging, they're going to be posted on the wall, so.
Customer service?
You'll be able to read the other entries, or not all of them, but some of the other entries that'll be hanging up over there.
You know, for the open house next week.
That's right, so it's.
And how many entries do we have?
You know, I'm really not sure. I don't have to tell the count on that, but I know it was a stack about like that. Rob?
Mr. Mayor, I just wanted to say that light of what has happened at the jail this week with the inmate who I assume committed suicide. And I'm not criticizing anybody or any agency, but I do want to be assured that whenever a citizen of the city of Valdosta is taken to our jail, because that's where we send our individuals here, that every precaution has been taken to protect them while there or being taken care of in any medical problems that they might have. And from just from what I've read in the paper, it sounds like we did that, but I hope that our staff is going to be involved in some of the discussions out there as far as how they handle procedures for inmates, whether they're from Adams County or surrounding counties or communities. I just want to make sure that our staff, somebody from our staff, would be involved in those discussions that it sounds like they're going to have, because I want our citizens to be protected once they're in the hands of the county, and I'm not debating with